गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस व्हाट इज एरर बैक प्रोपेगेशन एल्गोरिथम। दिस इज एक्चुअली एन एल्गोरिथम विच इज यूज टू रिड्यूस एरर इन आर्टिफिशियल न्यूरल नेटवर्क। सो इन आर्टिफिशियल न्यूरल नेटवर्क लाइक न्यूरल बेस्ड ऑन ह्यूमन नर्वस सिस्टम एज वी ऑल नो, दिस नेटवर्क कंटेन वेल डिफाइंड सेट ऑफ इनपुट्स एंड आउटपुट। The network is used to describe the complex relation between the inputs and output of the network. So here the complexity of the network is because human nervous system is so much complicated, as we all know. So in a back propagation algorithm, what we are doing, we are just increasing the parameters, weight of the parameter, or decreasing the weight of parameter, so that we can achieve the result which is approximately similar with our predicted results. So error back propagation algorithm based on mathematical drive formula, so some criteria or condition has to be found to stop this continuous looping. Means if we are continuously decreasing or increasing the parameter values till that condition, when we get the result similar, possibly similar to the expected output, so we have to stop this loop at somewhere so that we can achieve the results or the value of the weight. So local minima is attended for this purpose. At each loop, the error are scaled based on its gradient weight. The error with minimum gradient weight referred to as the local minima is chosen and including in reading. So we can't avoid the error because it raises anywhere. So this algorithm idea is to choose minimum gradient weight error so that we can improve the efficiency of an algorithm. This is the main objective of error back propagation algorithm. So in error reducing algorithm used in artificial neural network, artificial neural network are the network based on human nervous system. So we can say that these network contain well defined set of inputs and output. Okay, so the network is used to describe the complex relationship between the input and output of the network. The name comes from the complexity of the network because, as we all know, it is very difficult for us to deal with the various input and output. So the categories of error may be raises like in forward back propagation algorithm, like in back propagation algorithm. So our main concentration is on how these propagation algorithm can be achieved in an efficient way. In this method, the traversal is from output node to various input node and hence called back propagation algorithm. Each node, the error are analyzed and the error with minimum gradient weight is chosen and is referred to as a local minima. So at the end of the traversal, we will have to set of local minimas, and again an analysis is made on the local minimas and error is chosen which have minimum gradient weight. This final minimum minima is called global minima. Okay, after finding this global minima, the propagation process become to end. So we must have to select the local minima. So after getting this value, we can able to achieve the best result. Okay, so this is actually the error propagation back propagation algorithm. So as we all know, this algorithm was discovered and rediscovered a number of time. This refresh also contains some mathematical details of the derivation of the propagation algorithm, and this algorithm is used to reduce the error and between the output and the input node, so that we can achieve our output similar to our expected output. Okay. sometime we have this concept that maybe the hidden layer is responsible for this kind of error. So, but we are not so straightforward. The error of the output node must be propagated back through the hidden layer. So, we have to calculate some minimas on which we can conclude that the loop must have to end at some point, and this gradient is used to reduce the error as the looping, continuously looping of the in back propagation algorithm must have to end somewhere by calculating the minima's value. Okay, so with the help of error back propagation we can able to stop this loop. The contribution that a hidden node make to an output node is related to the strength of the weight on the link between the two nodes and the level of activation of the hidden node when the output node was given the wrong level of activation function. This can be used to estimate the error value for hidden node in the penumulate layer, and that can in turn be used in making error estimation for early layer. Like suppose we have so many inputs and so many output of these respective input node, so the complexity of the network become high. So in this case we have to when we looped or when we achieved the output which is not similar to the expected output, we must need to apply back propagation algorithm on the weight of the input, means we must have to decrease or increase the weight of the input node. So we have to continuously looping the process until we comes to that point where the value of where the value of output node is similar to the value of expected output node. So we have to end this loop somewhere. So with the help of error back propagation technique, we can able to calculate the minima of that nodes to reduce the error. Thank you. This is the back propagation algorithm. And if you have any query related to this topic, you can ask me, and we will conduct quiz of unit 1 by tomorrow, and you all must have to attend that quiz, and the quiz contain 20 questions, per question 2 marks, and timing will be 20 minutes. Thank you.